How to save files in Adobe Acrobat. Alright, let's type in Adobe Acrobat and ensure your files are saved without the hits. Adobe offers a seamless way to keep your documents safe and accessible. What you can do in order to save the document is head over to the top menu bar. You can see a three straight lines right over here. Tap on A. That will open up a few options for you or a list of options for you. Now, what you have to do is simply tap on Save As right over here. And that will open up this type of interface. Now, give your file a name. Let's keep it if you checked. Then tap on Save, which is right over here. And by the way, you can also choose Convert to right over here, where you can choose either you want to export it for the Microsoft Doc, Microsoft Word, or the text, RFT, Excel, and so on. And in case if you want to convert it into the Microsoft Word or any other like Excel, PowerPoint, you can just tap on the right here and proceed the process. And once everything looks good, simply tap on Save right over here. And it's saved with a new name, and you can see it right over here. With this step, saving files in Adobe Acrobat doesn't have to be daunting. Keep exploring, practice this routine, and soon it will be your second nature. Lastly, if this video made your day a little bit easier, don't forget to like and subscribe for more amazing tips. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.